The 16th over. And this is Dan. Oh, he's caught at leg slip. He's caught by Rob Jones. He went for that flip shot and hit it straight to leg slip, who took a good sharp catch. And that is the end of Stephen Davis. And you could see that coming. It's 32 for 2. He's gone. Caught Jones, bowled Morley.